Madam, what are the S values we study in ribosomes? S values are the sedimentation coefficient or the Svedberg's unit. 1S or 1 sedimentation coefficient is equal to 10⁻⁻³ seconds. Further, the S values are not necessarily additive as they are affected by the size, shape and molecular mass of binding ribosomal subunits. This being the reason that 50s plus 30s equals to 70s and 60s plus 40s is equal to 80s.